Wide World Series once again revs up its engines, and the Pro Series is the pinnacle of racing, where our teams need to stay in the safety zone and be one of the 8 teams to make it through to our show-stopping finale, the Gauntlet.
How long is it going to take?
Just water for me.
Thanks.
Sorry, Tate. Thank you.
Nathan McCain interview, take one.
Who's that guy?
You seen this new lobster place down the road? You get to choose which one you kill. You go to this big, like, box where they're all in. It's all blue and gnarly, and you're like, I want to kill that guy. Do I kill it? No, I'm not an animal. Okay, let's get going.
Okay. Do you want to say your name and introduce yourself?
They know who I am. Hi, I'm Nathan McCain. 5-time Grid Series world champion. Soon to be 6 times, and that's a new record.
Yo, yo, yo.
Get to second place if you can, but you stay behind Nate. Am I clear? Yes?
Fine. Whatever.
Hey, my favorite nephew. Listen, what's with the camera crew?
I don't know. We're making some kind of documentary about the grid.
Right.
Actually, it's about Seneca.
Oh, wow. I think I'd rather eat my own face.
Good luck.
Come on.
By going over or cutting the corner.
Lyle as she winks lights out. Lara, you're joined on track with new to the Pro Series, Volts and Seneca. Do you think they'll shake things up?
They have a lot to prove. The Pro League is on another level compared to semi-pro. And look, nobody works as hard as we do. So I'm confident Rev and Wes will be staying on top.
Wow, thank you, Lara. And good luck to our newly qualified teams, hoping to make a bold statement out there.
Up. I imagine Nate will try to assert his dominance from the get-go. Let's show everyone we belong here.
Heard loud and clear, Ajit. We're here to stay.
Don't be surprised if they're gunning for you now.
Yeah.
final lap.
Interview, take one.
Okay. 2 seconds. Okay. Right.
Thanks for taking the time to be with us today. I just wondered what your thoughts are on Seneca.
Seneca. They're the blue and white team, right? They'll look the same in the rearview mirror. Look, you know how I keep Raven West on top, year after year, race after race? It ain't some highfalutin philosophy about turnips. It's something teams like Seneca just never, ever have. Money. Well, money and good looks. Listen, good looks are a curse. You should count yourself lucky.
Hi. Of course you can.
Thank you.
Nice loser who sticks a phone in my face, get this mask to 1,000,000 pieces.
Hey, you should be thanking them. The fans are the only reason why any of us have a job.
No, my uncle's pile of gold is the reason you have a job. Well, you know what, screw the fans. They love me no matter what I do.
Yume and 22 are gelling nicely. Okay, Foltz, a good chase through the semis, and looking to continue that in the Pro League.
Well, it's great to have you here. Good luck in the race.
Oh, I hate doing those interviews. Did I sound all right?
We're still live.
Nate, isn't he just a wonderful human being?
We'll be right back.
last lap will say 156.8.
Seneca are holding their own in the Pro Series and emerging as ones to watch.